was rallying, others was cool. Some hit the Allen, some smoke fools. Me, I chose a life for crime since day one. 13 years old already trying to cop a gun. I never understood why my pops would beat me. No matter what I did, yo, he still mistreat me. That's why I never listened to a thing he said. And I wasn't just mad when I used to wish him dead. Instead, me and Mom Dukes kept tight. Promised that one day everything would be alright. 14 years old, cutting mad classes, puffing on a bone, breaking car glasses. Nothing but dreams of cream on my mind. Shook motherfuckers on the block dropping dime. Everybody knew Joey Crack represented. And if I told you that I'd take your life, and yo, I meant it. That's the way it goes when you deal with the real fake jacks and get your cap peeled. Sometimes I find myself alone, just praying to God, hoping that today won't be the last. I mean, just the other day, this kid I knew got blast.
Say word.
Word. It wasn't over no cash. It was over some broad who liked to auction off the ass. He was a cool kid, although he lost the bid. If he was a real nigga, then he wouldn't have got dead. Life's strife, and then you die. Nobody dies of old age, but in the hands of another guy. That's why I keep sin alibi. Giuliani wants to see your brother fry. Face the past enemies. Eat your heart out, son. You never was a